Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Yo, it's your boy 10, let's talk about it. Yo, Kali, I see y'all niggas, man. I see what y'all doing, man. Same fleet, flow lead. It's a battle right here, man. Three rounder. I like it. Goody. Salute to flow lead. Salute to Sim Flea, man. Yeah. Let's chop this fable up. Let's talk about it. I ain't gonna lie. We're gonna kick it off and break things down. Flow lead do kick it off. You know what I'm saying? He kick it off first, set the tone. He had some nice bars. I like that old block 63rd bar. That was crazy. I like how he set that up. Mean. And you know he's good, but that how he dropped it, how he set it up and then brought it back, that was crazy. I like that out of Flow Lee. He was witty. He set the tone in the first, but then Sim Flea come in the first. He come in the first. His first was crazy. How he breaking him down, different leagues he come from. Then how he start going in on the fact that like nigga January 6th, nigga, your pigment skin color got you in the White House. Yeah, like he just talking to him crazy on some white boy talk. But that Arn Anderson forearm bar and that victory Lloyd Banks bar setup. Yo, my nigga, what the fuck? That Arn Anderson, that victory. Yo, this nigga was wilding in that first. Hands down, Sim Flea was in his bag on that first. Definitely got him taken that first. Second is up for debatable, though. Second is up for debatable. The spike, Flow Lee definitely came with a Sim Flea angle, like styling with his style. It's clever though in the building. Very clever. I got to give it to him because it definitely gave the people something to look at Flow Lee like and say, you know what? I like his catch. He got aura. He got something marketable to bring to the game. You know what? He's a seller. He's selling the fight. He's actually fighting back. You know, he kind of switched his style on him and he flipped it on him a little bit. You know, but it was enough to draw the crowd and let him see that, okay, he got some fight in him. He ain't just giving up and rolling over dead like that. You know what I'm saying? He had crowd control. You know what I'm saying? His bars were still, I think his material was a lot more better in the second than it was in the first. I think he picked it up. I think he picked the pace up. I think he had more hitting bars. He had the crowd more in tune. He had the crowd more witty. You know what I'm saying? So he definitely pulled the momentum back at that point. The second Sim Flea, I think he balanced the momentum a little bit. That's why I say that's a close round. That's a very close round. But the third, we go back into the third. He tried to talk to see and let it be known his attributes of what he did up in Cali. You know what I'm saying? Let me know the lane he paved. Flow League was talking. You know, this is probably another good round out of Flow League. I ain't going to take nothing away from him. I think he was very spectacular in this round also. I thought it was clean. I thought it was strong. But this is the rounds where I be kind of like looking at like, if you don't close out right with CN though, he on your ass, man. Pause. He going to be on you like white on rice. Pause. And it showed. This is the third way he set you up for the kill. That's why they call a nigga Sim Flea. Niggas a devil inside. That's why they call this nigga Sim Flea. Y'all niggas, when I say Sim Flea, his name is Sim Flea. He's from Far Rock. Far Rock, Queens. I used to have a DVD way back in the day about Far Rockaway niggas, bro. Them is some of the illest niggas over there. They the niggas that's really like forgotten about. That's why, yo, them is them niggas, bro. And he was talking that Far Rock Queens stuff in there. He was at Flow Lee's body on that. Yo, that was straight direct for, yo, he was breaking him down. He was talking that Cali talk like, nigga, I'm him. Now, don't get me wrong. Flow Lee had a crazy cable guy Netflix bar on Sim Flea, though. That was bananas. But the way Sim was breaking Flow Lee's down in the third, really talking to his soul, like, nigga, I'm him. I'm him. I'm the nigga who held Cali up for these last go rounds. I'm the nigga who paved the way for you niggas like way in here that can open doors, nigga. You serious? That talk right there was something crazy. And if y'all ain't tuned in, y'all gotta get tuned in, man. That battle right there is something crazy. I like it. You know what I'm saying? Salute to Sim. I got Sim Flea taking it though, man. First and the third. Clearly, like, no debating, man. Salute to Flow Lee though. He definitely fought hard and did his part. Cause Flow Lee is a very, 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 very dope competitive though. Type an opponent, man. I don't watch plenty of his battles. I'm very familiar with his work. I'm not discrediting him. It's just that Sim Flea was more the better opponent tonight in the show. This battle right here is a dope battle, man. You guys gonna definitely enjoy it. It's a good back and forth, But it's definitely you're gonna see throughout material who you're gonna probably like, you know what I'm saying? Make out to be who you like. So with that being said, I can't sell this, man. This shit sell itself. Y'all niggas know how I work and how I give it up. It's your boy 10, nigga. Yo, hit like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, comment down below, tell me what y'all think. Yo, it's your boy, nigga, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD. Pay, motherfucker, view y'all. Floyd made with a season, nigga. I ain't come for half, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla back, it's your boy, boy. Yo, it's your boy, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, view y'all. Floyd made with a season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.